the rest have it yet. The second you realize what you have inside, it's only just a matter of time until you see the back room gives you glide. Cause that's what we'll do then. You don't have to know how to. Ever since Grace got you last, tell your whole side certain smile, like you got away with something wild. Cause you got away with something. Ever since Grace got you, when you're standing in the rain again, you might as well be dancing. Cause there ain't no storm that can change how this ends. The next time when you're feeling blue, don't let that smile leave you. Yeah.
That is. So how you doing, Level 'Em Up?
Yeah.
It is the new year. We are in January. And here's my little words of wisdom for you for this year. Go get your Valentine's Day gifts, because Valentine's just around the corner. Be ready to celebrate Easter, because it's coming right after that. Get something for Mom, get something for Dad. Go get your red, white, and blue, because July 4th will be hitting us. Then it'll be late August for the dog days of summer. Then we'll be into October for Halloween, November for Thanksgiving. And you better get your Christmas shopping done, because 2023 will be over like that. All right? Okay, yeah. Kids grow up, and I just get older. And it goes fast. Say hello over my far right to Mark. Back on keyboard, say hi to Kelly. Right here playing percussion, say hi to Cheeky Mom. Playing this little thing that hopes to grow up to be a drum set one day, say hi to Dave. And we're here to say hi to our bass player, David. I'm Jeff, we're glad to be here tonight. It's a rainy day, but there's no more rain. We're here. It's the best place to be in all of San Diego County tonight. So we're just glad that you made it, and we're going to be praying later on before we end for you to get safely home tonight. How many people have found the rain to be a nuisance?
Somewhat.
A little bit. All right. There's an honest man right there. The rest of you, you probably just didn't want to say it. But no, it's we need it. We need it.
Yeah, but we need it, but still.
That's what we call it.
It's an answer to prayer.
It's an answer to prayer. He is what we call a typical San Diegan. So the minute it gets hot, the first day of July, people are like, I can't wait till it gets cold. And then as soon as we get to like December and we have our first cold day, they're like, oh, I can't wait till it gets hot. So it's just the way it is. Well, we're going to get some worship in tonight. You're going to hear the word. Who's doing the word tonight?
Chaplain John.
All right. So we're looking forward to that. So let's bow our heads, close our eyes, and take it to the Lord one more time. Dear Heavenly Father, we just come to you in this new year, Lord, and we cast all our cares on you right now. Lord, we just want you to change us from the inside out by using your word tonight. After the music, we'll scrape the scar tissues away from our hearts so that we can take it in, everything that you have for us to learn tonight, Lord. But don't let it just be something that becomes head knowledge. Let it go out and become heart knowledge as we go out and make it verbal knowledge by sharing it with those that we come in contact with, Lord. That's what you call us to do, to share your word. You don't call us to grow the seed inside them. No, that's your job. You don't call us to create the seed. That's your job. You call us to spread the seed. And so, Lord, that's what we want to do. We want to take what you Jesus tonight and spread it to the world that we come in contact with. And we thank you for this night. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Yeah. Keep it up! I believe in the Lord.
and take his word out and share it with someone.